Gotta be close now.
Hey, what if this tower's a bust?
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Gotta be close now.
Hey, what if this tower's a bust?
I came here for answers.
Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Del, we got a carrier!
You seeing this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about!
Wait! I take that back! I'm loving this storm!
Gotta be close now.
Damn it. Hey, this tower's a bust.
I came here for answers.
Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Del, we got a carrier!
You seeing this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about!
Wait! I take that back! I'm loving this storm!
Take that back! I'm loving the storm!
go.
Hey, this tower's a bust.
I came here for...
Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Del, we got a carrier!
You seeing this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about! Take that back! I'm loving this storm!
Are you gonna move or are we just gonna stand?
Not out of this yet!
Man, I thought Razorhead was bad!
Door's just ahead! Tower's almost completely frozen over!
Del, help me open this goddamn thing.
I want to find that damn Kadar lab.
Right. Well, we just gotta access data from the command console. You ready?
Figures. Console's not working.
Huh. There is power in here. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access the circuit panel. There's some kind of junction box up in the vents.
Jack, get in there and restore the power.
It said that I couldn't do that. What the hell?
Good job, Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console. Get in there, Jack. Check the transmission data before it locks us out. So, we scan for a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope?
Yep, that's it.
Got a signal match. Northwest. It's another tower. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here.
out of here.
Weird amount of security for a comm tower, isn't it?
I don't know. You're asking me like I work here.
Think we can get out this way. One tower down.
Yep. Some time to find the other one.
Sure you don't regret coming along?
What? Are you kidding? I'm doing everything I love.
Skipping, freezing my ass off.
So, I have a question. Boz, has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the toughest. Gotta be the best. Gotta be the strongest.
But not the smartest?
In that area? In that area alone? Boss has got a realistic view of himself.
Guess we're sliding down. I keep thinking about Niles.
Do you know what the average person would do if they found out the little we already know?
Probably why every First Minister is covering up.
Even Anya. She was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? What do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So do what Anya did. Nothing.
Marcus, we got part of the transmission data, but we need to find another tower.
Good work. But remember, if there is a lab in Melkador, it managed to stay hidden a long time. There's probably a good reason for that.
Understood. We'll be in touch. Del, what if what we find... What if it's really bad?
You do know it's probably not gonna be good.
Yeah, but what if it's like... Worst case scenario stuff.
Okay. And what does that look like?
Honestly, that Niles Samson is my grandfather.
Well, I had a worst case scenario. You just topped it.
Okay, let's check this out.
You know, Uncle fought in Hollowstorm. Said these Derricks launched you underground like a missile. According to him, there were some lost lunches involved. Anyway. What are we looking for here?
Remember that engineer's note? If we find the Grindlip cooling tech, I can wire it into Jack.
Right. Sounds good. Got a Grindlip here.
Shit! Swarm!
Yeah, like clockwork! Hold them off!
Thank you.
what the fuck? Don't just automatically just appear up here, you prick. This is insane, isn't it? There it is.
And now Pendleton! Of course! Why not?
Guns on that drone!
Yeah. That's completely fair. There is some fight situations on this game, though, that are just totally just overboard of, like, if for the player.
Got a grind lift here.
Oh, let's just bring three guys with shotguns and just make it so they just sponge the fuck out of bullets and then just let them just casually just go up a ladder and then just pull the shotgun out and bang. Oh, let's just make it so a Panzer can just jump on top of the wall and then just hit them. That's great, like,
I'm taking this.
We've got the advantage, but oh shit, so you can carry two. What the fuck? You can carry... Oh, it's because this is a different Lancer. This is the old Lancer. Great frag that.
We gotta stow away! Better, better!
I don't think so. There's been like four situations where you just completely fucked. How are you supposed to like work your way around these things?
Got a grind lift here. Ready and waiting.
Shit, swarm!
Yeah, like clockwork. Hold them off! Target's down.
It shouldn't allow them to jump up. I'm stuck. I can't move. Why No. This is just fucking stupid. They shouldn't allow the pouncers to jump up because that can happen.
I got a grind lift here.
Shit. It's not hard. It's just a stupid layout. Fuck's sake. Right, fucking jump down. No, I ain't had a new mic. It's just probably just the way that it's just I've put it. You can just probably hear me clearly. But yeah. This bit's just a fucking nightmare. Or this shit just for a fucking piece of paper. More likely, because it's in there. This is fucking stupid.
Swarm!
Yeah, like clockwork. Hold them off!
Look at them all. Yeah, fucking concentrate on that bitch.
Hey, there, here it comes.
Look at him, just fucking spudge your bullets.
Hey, we got one climbing up.
Oh there, oh there, oh there, oh there, oh there. Mate, the grenadiers on this game are just tanks. That's all they are.
Got a grind lift here.
They just sponge out shots and then they just snipe you from fucking miles away and just kill you.
Shit, swarm!
Yeah, like clockwork. Hold them off!
Don't stand to me.
You know what weapon would have been perfect for this bit? A mortar. It won't work, but what, can you shoot these? No, you can't.
Take out that grenade!
Here he comes.
Hey, we got one coming up!
He must have hit me with like one pellet. He must have literally hit me with one pellet. Fucking Dow was in the way, and he... Shut up.
Ready and waiting.
He just literally must have hit me with one pellet, and it killed me. Surely there's a...
I'll take that.
It would have been perfect for a mortar for this bit, because then I could actually defend myself.
Shit! Swarm!
Yeah, like clockwork! Hold him off! Dead.
Control that bitch. Come in. Here it comes.
Guns on that grenadier.
Hey, we got one climbing up.
I'm gonna say, don't you fucking dare to shoot me. Oh dear. Get down, get down, get down. All this just for a piece of paper. All this just for a piece of paper. This is ridiculous, mate. This upgrade, it has to be like probably the best upgrade on the game.
I got a grind lift here.
This is remarkable.
Shit, swarm!
This setup is horrible.
Hold him off!
It is horrible. Here he comes. Oh my. Just literally just one bombs me. This is just fucking remarkable.
Clockwork!
fight with Dal, as soon as he stops shooting Boomshaw, that's it. He just don't fucking duo. Oh dear, I didn't mean to do that. Good job I did. Oh my god. Game. Now shoot him, please. Oh yeah, that makes sense. Mate, this is sketchy as fuck. Where's that other panzer? Stuck! What? Can't even hit it. Fuck it. This is just fucked. Because it just takes that one good swing from him and it kills me.
Okay, we're clear.
Jesus.
Finally. Now let's see what's in this grindlet.
Fuck all. Bet you. Watch.
This tech, we can upgrade Jack. Jack's excited. Kate, can you feel it? She feels it. I could tell.
All right, grab anything else you need before we head back to the skiff.
Yeah, I don't fucking need you now, though, do I? Fucking Torpo right there. Having a laugh.
Found some weapons. weapons over here. Yeah, this'll work.
Blum blum. Nah, stuff it. I'll keep my one nerd.
Gonna find this lab, right?
Nothing wrong with the scenic route. At least when you're finding good stuff around.